It's a mother effing bloater. Oh my god! What the hell is that? I've never seen that. That's new. I don't know what the hell that is. Yeah. Get the hell out of here. That didn't work. Okay. Let's see what we can do here with this. Sure what to do right here. The flamethrower is particularly effective against infected. Yes, I know it is. I'm not sure what this thing is and I'm fighting.
Oh, my God.
Are they all gonna unattach and then attack? They are, aren't they?
What the fuck are you?
That's rough. I don't know how to beat this thing. I really don't. So it started me on the second phase, which is okay. I don't know how to beat this part.
Oh!
The other thing go.
Great.
It kind of showed me a way out, I guess. Dude, that's been the toughest boss fight between either game. That was the toughest boss fight. Oh, you know what? I need to heal. Almost feel like this thing is like where is it? Gosh, I couldn't imagine playing this on like the hardest mode. I can't see. That may have been really loud, sorry. No shit, man, that was tough. Thanks for hanging in there with me. Yeah, I like to figure these things out myself. I'm sure there's more than one way to do it, but it's a little more gratifying once you do it yourself, you know what I mean? Especially with games like this. Like, if it's like an MMO or something, I'm like, yeah, tell me what to do.